She's too close for cover now.
Melissa, Melissa.
Hey, Martha. Right,
Melissa. Melissa, I know you're a little stressed out. Well, so am I. You know, it's a big day, and you know, you're confused. I was confused on the day I got married. Obviously. Anyway, I've never seen Mark happier in his life, and I know it's because of you, and I get down on my knees and I thank that big man up there for you coming into his life. And to tell you, the second I saw you, I knew you're the best girl in the world.
Hi, Steve.
Oh, my God. Oh! Doing in that dress?
I won't be the bridesmaid anymore. Do you understand?
No. No, not really. No.
I taught you everything you know. When you're ready, you can take the lead. Well, I'm ready, and I'm taking the lead. I don't want to end up like you, Steve. No personal life, a family that hates you. I choose happiness. It's really a breakthrough for me. Now, where's the money?
It's in a case in the warehouse.
The case in the warehouse is empty. We want the money.
We.
What are you doing in that?
So, Stephen, I see you have met my partner.
Yeah, you make a lovely couple. So where's Cherkasov?
Dead.
What about Olga?
Stephen Tobias, you son of a bitch!
If we don't die, I'm gonna kill you, Dad!
She's wearing my
dress!
If I give you the money, will you leave everybody here unharmed?
Of course.
Oh, that would have made a great gift.
Now get out.
Are you coming, sweet cobra?
Daddy, this is weird.
Where are you going, Jerry?
I'm sorry, Catherine. Talk to you alone for 1 second. It's about us.
We don't have time to dilly-dally.
Pull around the boat.
What is it, darling?
What am I to you exactly? A plaything or a toy?
No.
Okay. So let's do this the right way. Jean-Pierre, I love you. And I want you to be my wife! Have the plantar fasciitis now!
Jean-Pierre, come on, we have to go. Jean-Pierre.
I keep making myself vulnerable.
Focus on revenge.